felt bad for him. I'm thinking, like, Grand Theft Auto, like, I want this guy to be, like, a driver. I don't know. Like, just regular streetwear. / I drive cars. Nothing too standout-ish. I don't know. Yeah. Love this shit, though. BMF. Hey, you're back for round two.
I am.
Trip and fall this time.
I won't, man. I won't, alright? It's Captain Piper, dude. What do you expect?
It's all that plastic surgery, man.
Jesus. Fucking, I don't want this back there.
You gotta be able to use the keyboard to do it. You gotta type slash mask 1 to put it on and slash mask 0 to take it off. Probably not. Thank you. Alright, bro, let's go shoot some shit. With the anime shirt and the chain, look at you, Off-White. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna go buy a gun while we're here too, like an actual gun. Just in case, you know? I don't want to have to get ready. I would hate for something to happen and me and you just be like, what do we do? There you go. Dog look like a boss. Yeah, I look pretty fire, I'm not gonna lie to you. Yeah, I could tell you what mask number it is. I'm probably just gonna leave it on unless we're like doing something sketchy where I need to take it off. It looks like it goes with it. You want the number? Yeah, that's true. You look fine like that. Let's go buy a gun. You look like you know what's going on now.
Back out here. You went to the gun store? You went to the gun store?
to go to ATM. There ain't no ATM.
Which one did you get?
I didn't get shit because I need to go to the ATM.
Bro, I think I'm gonna either get the Pista MK2 or the Pure Q.
MK2 is sick. Yeah, I gotta go to the ATM.
Can I just buy you one?
What?
Can I buy you one?
Can't hear you.
Can I buy you one?
You can buy me one and give it to me. You'd have to buy me ammo too, but I can just go grab it real quick.
Oh, I ain't got enough money.
Hey, you probably don't have enough either.
Yo, I could just buy some ammo and we go kill some. I could buy some ammo and we go just kill some shit for now, man. I should get some ammo, man. Get hunting.
Hey, we can go hunting. Let's go.
You got ammo?
Yeah, I got hunting ammo.
Alright, let's do that.
You can't shoot people with your hunting rifle, though.
That's cool. I just gotta get back in the car.
I don't know why I always see people running from the cops on me. I mean, it's cool as fuck. This spot we call the beef. Hunting's illegal at night, so if you see a cop, try not to shoot in front of him.
Anything? Golly, dude. Just harvest said animal already.
They're all down here on the beach.
Alright, trying to harvest one, bro. It's taking fucking forever. You got tough skin on them.
There's like five down there. It's a little tricky down here, though.
Where is he? Where are you referring to?
You could also try out by the road, too.
Yeah, bro, because I did not be seeing where you be dipping off to.
I'm down in the, like, by the water. I guess there weren't as many down here as I thought there was. Did you get any there?
I got one.
I got one over here for you, if you want it.
Trying to get up the hill.
I don't know where you're at.
Yeah, it's crazy, the map don't even show you where other people at, friends or foes. Pick it up and keep it, bro.
You want this one up here?
I don't know where up here is. I don't know where you at. I don't know where you at, bro. I have no idea. You can keep it.
I'm up on the road. The main road. Probably, yeah. You're about across the road.
This game.
These bandages. Those.
Oh no, it's just that you have minor bleeding.
Are you in the middle of the road? That one got hit by a car. You can't harvest that one. You can't just leave your bike in the middle of the road. Someone's gonna run into that bitch and blow it up, and then you're walking again. Ready to go to the next spot?
Sure.
Yes, now?
Sure.
Are you behind me?
Bro, I don't know, bro. I be behind you and it's like the game lag out when you disappear. Like, you just take off and disappear. And then when you come close, I can see you again.
Are you on the dirt path or are you by the main road?
Behind you again.
What are you doing?
Fixing my bike.
Do you not have a repair kit?
Nope.
Well, I'm gonna go put my bike up and get off.
Alright.
You might as well slide out there. I can't hear you. I don't know where you're running to.
Alright, go ahead. Log off.
I'm gonna put my bike back.
Alright.
Actually, I'll go get your repair kit. I got you.
Anywhere, either way, bro. It don't matter. You don't have to. It's like the 5th repair kit today. 26th repair kit today. I'm gonna plant this shit and shoot whatever fucking boar I see. Oh, just gonna harvest this one and two. Just another one. It's another good day of harvesting. Really.
Yeah, I'm gonna hop off, bro. I'll talk to you later.
Alright, bet. Man, my four-wheeler broke down while I was hunting. I would love a ride if you could help me. Just give it to the store.
Shit, is your four-wheeler back in the woods over there?
Yeah, by the hunting area.
Yeah, in Toledo there?
Yeah, man. Fucked up.
Yeah, hop on. I'll give you a ride back there. I got a repair kit.
Thank you, bro. Rookie mistake. Brought everything but repair kits.
Nah, that's all good, bro. Shit happens. How's your night going, man?
The hunt's going well. Need to find new hunting grounds. This one dried out. But, you know, we're just getting started here.
Oh, yeah. Were you hunting boar?
Boar? Like I said, I'm a beginner when it comes to this hunting thing, so I haven't caught the ropes of the more expensive things.
Oh, yeah, I see. I usually hunt boar. Boar is a good money.
Have you went for the leopard hunt yet?
Oh, yeah, I tried that a couple times. That's pretty good, too. But you gotta watch out since they're not legal, right?
Makes sense.
When you said the leopard or the you already talked about the mountain lion?
I thought it was a leopard, but it may be a mountain lion.
Oh, the leopard bait?
I seen a leopard bait.
At the bait store there in Toledo Bay?
Yeah,
that's for rabbits.
For rabbits?
Yeah, that's for, it's not a leopard bait. It's for rabbits. Is your bike here, bro?
Yeah, it is, man. It's crazy that you seen it.
Yeah, the rabbits are, you get good money for them, but they're really hard to see.
Okay, so what's the best money so far from hunting?
Like, boar is really good. Oh, shit, it didn't work. You have to fix it, I think. Shit, I just wish the repair
thank
kit.
Thank you.
Wait. Okay, here, I have to give you this.
I got one repair kit.
Alright, yeah, and see if you can repair your bike with it. Shit. Did you, do you want to accept this, repair kit here?
Oh. One second. It's not letting me fix my bike for some reason.
Maybe get on it and turn. Can you get on it or no?
Yeah, give me a second.
Is your bike locked? Maybe unlock it. Yeah, it's not working.
Yeah, I might have to turn it off. A little weird,
I don't
man.
Know, bro. Did it work for you or no?
Nah, give me a second. I got the kit though.
Do you know how to use it? Are you new to the city?
Yeah, just moved here.
Okay, so you flex your M muscle, you go to vehicle, and then you go to repair.
Yeah, it just says missing one vehicle repair kit.
Okay, so it used it without actually using it.
Oh, right.
Same thing happened to me, so I don't know what that is. Huh. I don't know, maybe try to call a tow truck, bro.
I may have to. Oh, this sucks. I appreciate your help, man.
Do you know how to call a tow truck?
Let me see here. No, I do not.
Okay, open up your cell phone.
I was just checking to make sure you had definitely used the kit.
Wait, there's no tow truck.
The bike is smoking again. It wasn't smoking earlier.
Yeah, I think she's fucked. was gonna tweet it on Twitter. Thanks for a tow truck. Do you need to ride back into Sandy before I leave?
Yeah, I'll take the ride. I'll definitely take the ride.
Room here, though. That's right.
Been in the city for a while?
Yeah, I'm in the city for a few months, bro.
Like the second day out here.
Oh, nice. What's your name, bro?
My name's Buck.
Buck?
Yeah, Buck. No, shoot the Bucks to get the Bucks.
Name's Jerry.
Jerry?
Yeah.
Okay, is hunting the only line of work you in, Jerry?
Nah. I got all kinds of other business on the go.
Sounds excited.
What kind of work you looking to get into in the city?
You know, the good, the bad, the ugly.
Oh yeah, yeah. The city's pretty awesome, man.
Yeah, I'm open, but I'm trying to get rolling, get the money up, get some better vehicles, as you can see.
Hunting's a really good way to do it, bro. That's where I made my first 100K off was hunting.
Okay. Where did the next 100K come from?
Oh, other stuff, other business. Yeah, lots on the go in the city, you know. I'll show you something. Do you hunt by these silos over here?
I don't think I have before.
Yeah, this is a good spot. This is a pretty good spot for hunting.
It says I have minor bleeding. Am I dying?
So you have to go to the hospital later and get that fixed. But,
oh my. Here.
Take that. You have a lighter?
No.
Alright, here, take my lighter.
You're so kind.
And then when your health starts getting, like, about half, smoke that. You should be good. It'll fuck you up though, so I wanna drive.
Oh, we're definitely below half.
So place your bait here. When you bait here for boar or whatever you're hunting for, it's a good spot.
Okay. I'm gonna place it after I smoke this right here. I gotta get my mind right. Yo, Jerry. It's Jerry, right? Or was it Gary?
Yeah, it's Jerry.
Jerry, yeah, the shit's starting to hit, so it's kinda fucking me up. But you the man, dog. I owe you big time. So if you ever need anything, you let me know. I'm your guy, bro. Even though, you know, I'm new to the city, you put me in place and I owe all you right. A favor.
Alright, I'm gonna show you something. How about?
Okay. So you don't want me to place the boar?
No, not yet.
Alright.
Well, you're not gonna get your bike fixed? Or?
Yeah, we can get the bike fixed. I just thought you told me not to drive. I can't feel my arm, so I ain't gonna hold on to you, Jerry, if that's okay.
You see where we're going?
Nah, it's pretty blurry. I can see now.
Yeah. Alright, you see this trailer here?
Yeah.
Have a look inside. Oh, wait here.
Look how... Okay, seeing some things,
you
got some things.
Yeah, that's it. Okay, so that's the illegal stuff to hunt, but you get a lot more money.
Alright, what happens if them boys catch me with any of this?
They'll probably take it away, fine, maybe take away your vehicle, probably take
so use it quick.
Yeah, just don't get caught. That's all.
Alright, well, let's hurry up and use
bait. Usually that's for like 25 minutes.
What you mean? Like, oh, okay, once you drop it.
Once you bait in the area?
Yeah.
Yeah, it lasts for like 25 minutes.
Oh, that's cool.
So, like, you sell the pelts here. You know where they sell the other stuff on the map?
Yep, yep.
In the city?
In the city.
So, you know at the slaughterhouse?
Yeah. You're talking about in the city, right? Chinatown.
Yeah, yeah. What?
Chinatown.
Yeah, yeah, Chinatown. Yeah, yeah. You know where they sell the meat to at the slaughterhouse?
Nah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. I went to the slaughterhouse one time.
Yeah, yeah, that's where you sell the meat to for these animals.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Hi? But, so what other kind of work are you looking to get into in the city?
I'm open. Right now, I'm open right now. I'm open to an opportunity. Who am I?
Yeah. You with the cops or anything?
Nah.
This used to be a really good
Actually, yo, the cops hit me earlier. And I'm trying to sue them. So I want to file a report. But they ain't trying to talk to me.
You should keep looking, keep getting a lawyer.
Alright. Are you with the cops?
No.
Alright, yeah, cool.
So, you wanna make some money, you said, in the city?
Yeah.
Yeah? You interested in buying some product?
If it's that what you just gave me, definitely.
Well, it's a bit better than that, actually.
Okay, what are we talking? Okay, and what area is this popping in? Where can I make plays at?
You know the pier? The pier down in the city?
Yeah, with the big Ferris wheel.
Yeah, yeah, that one there is usually get high prices down there. For one MDMA pill, it's an average of $300 cash you get.
Woo! Okay.
So I can sell you 50. $10,000, and in total you'll make $16,000, but like a $6,000 profit.
That's not too bad. The margins, you feel me? That's 60% margins.
Yeah, yeah, that's street prices for that. That's like normal prices that people sell for.
All right, as you can see, I'm a little woozy in the head, so I don't want to make no commitments. You feel me? While I'm over here bleeding out. But, like I said, I owe you big time. So if that's the favor you want me to move a little something, then I can do that.
Well, I mean, it's up to you, bro. Because if you get caught with this shit, you go to jail, right? So.
Yeah, I feel you. And the pier kind of hot. You feel me? That's in the city, man. You got...
That's in the city.
You got anything for these people out here? You know, any meth?
No. Too popping for me.
How about this, man? Because I gotta get a new whip anyway. How many you say you get for 10 bands?
You get 50.
Alright. I'm gonna take 50, bro. But first, I gotta get my bike fixed and sell this boar's hide so I can get your bread.
Alright, yeah, I'll pop her. But, like, your bike was fucking... Yeah, we have to get you to the hospital first.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, fuck. Now my bike is fucked. Oh, no.
And you gave me out of repair kits.
God damn. Ah, fuck. Alright, so I'll just... Oh, actually, I have a repair kit. outbound group?
Hey,
I'm about to fly out soon, so maybe another time, if you want, you can get some product off me.
Hold on, I'll see you in a second. Oh yeah, if you want to do that, we can rearrange that. What'd you say?
It's kind of...
Oh yeah, my bad. I thought this dude named Gary, you can give me 50 MDA
pills.
We're
gonna have to fly out soon. We'll get you to the hospital
there. Put me on. You found me stranded in the woods, honey. I'll talk to you later, though.
So you have the minor bleeding, right?
Yeah, I got the minor bleeding, man. Got me woozy in the head.
You have to see a doctor for that one, bro. Stitch you up.
Okay. So you say you about to fly out?
Yeah, I'm about to fly out. But we can meet sometime tomorrow if you want.
Okay, yeah, that'd be good.
You're in the city tomorrow.
Yeah,
I can get your number from you.
Perfect.
I'm gonna head to the store and get you some repair kits to fix your car.
Oh, you gonna get me set up before
fix your bike?
You got a little time before you gotta
head. I'll cause all my stuff is down in the city. I just have a bit on.
Okay.
But we'll get you in the hospital there, and then I'm gonna get my car, and then I'll get some repair kits and bring you back to your bike. All right.
All right. Appreciate you, man.
I can't leave you stranded.
Yeah, I'm gonna post up outside here. Thank you, man.
How you feeling, bro?
Feeling better, man. Almost back to health.
Alright, sounds good. Sounds good.
We at like 75% health now, man. I'll be back.
Yeah. Alright, sounds good, bro. No rush.
Take me down to the pool. Like, you need to see, you know, like I said, the artists don't get caught, you know, play. Lay low. Man, ask about the cops. Bro, you told me how to hunt the boar, how to slide over the GM out the tree, put something like that, shirt and shit. I'm just like, come up here. You come up here, like, right up here. Yeah. And he's like, but bro, how to sell the leopard, like 300k for the leopard thing. How to, where to get the bait. He took me where to send the stuff, like already. Like, I know you gotta get up early. I didn't realize what time it was. But like, this is why I get, this is why it gets addicted, because you meet people like this. Nah, not the NBA. Can't show me that yet. I'm a little, like you said, a little scrub. I'm gonna be out on the beach selling this shit. This man just fell. You alright there?
Oh yeah, I'm good. I'm good. I just tripped over my shoelaces, bro.
We're gonna do the deal tomorrow, so it'd be perfect.
Bro, I keep tripping over my shoelaces, man.
Alright, man. I'm back to get help. Yo, Pharaoh, what's good, man? On the YouTube. My bad.
You have to flex your e-muscle. I would do it 2 times in a row if you get what I mean. It usually helps.
Definitely did that.
Nice, nice. You should be good now. Awesome.
Man, nice flip, bro.
Thanks, bro. Thanks, bro. This is actually my first car I bought in the city.
Okay, got some style.
One of my first big purchases in the city.
My man, are you part of any org, or are you running solo out here?
No, I'm just solo out here. I got a couple of boys, but we just keep things low key out here.
Okay. Only reason why I ask is like, does the pair belong to anybody?
Does the what?
Pier, like, territory-wise.
Yeah, yeah. The pier is usually run by 305.
Gotcha.
Yeah. If they see you selling down there, if you do decide to sell drugs, they might charge you a $5,000 tax. You can also go down the beach too, near Vespucci Boulevard. I think like another gang owns or controls that area, but I'm not too sure. And you can still get your prices down there too. Yeah, but when you sell, if you like in the same day, you have to keep going back to the same spot so the customers will be happy. If not, the customers will give you lower prices if you sell like different kind of drugs to them in the same day, or if you go to different locations.
Same one spot for the day.
Yeah, same one spot, sell the same drug.
Yeah.
But I mean, if that's the work you're looking to get into, be able to sort you out with some product there.
Alright, yeah, we'll see how it goes, man.
But hunting's really good money too. Once you get down the hunting routes and stuff, man.
Okay.
There's a lot of people that hunts do, and they're usually very helpful if you have any questions.
Like I said, I'm here for the good, the bad, and the ugly. Just in the city. Ain't nothing I ain't seen or done before.
Yeah, nice. Alright, I'll give you these repair kits here and try to fix your bike. Or, okay, yeah, I'll give it to me here. It says your inventory is full. I'll give you. Can you take these two? No, it says your inventory is full.
Still?
Can you take this one? Nice.
Nice. Alright, let's see here. Said removed one repair kit. Why is it working when you do it?
Oh,
why doesn't it allow you to work on it? My bike doesn't allow me to work on it.
When you did it, was there like an arrow above the bike with your
yes.
See with your eyes? Okay, you had to flex your enter muscle. For some reason it did that. Usually you don't do that, so that's kind of confusing. Well, your bike should be good now, boss. Give her a seat, set her up, see if she works.
Would you like your lighter back?
Oh, yeah. No, you don't have none. You need no smoking joints. I'm gonna fly. I'll buy another one tomorrow. It's all good, bro.
Thank you, man.
What's your name? I'll send you my number, bro.
Buck.
Buck? What's your number, Buck?
Let me see here. It's a new phone, so I gotta see my number. How can you tell your number on these?
So you see, all right. So when you first open up your phone. You see the three lines on the bottom? You click on that, and then you check your settings on your phone, and your phone number should be there.
Alright. Gary, that's 347-5165. Yeah, I heard a phone ring. Did you say anything? Yo, Gary. Yo. Still around? Yo.
Yo, can you hear me?
I can hear you now.
Is that you? So sorry, I had problems with my voice there for a second. Did you just say okay?
Yep. It's all good.
Alright, cool.
Choked on you, spit a little bit there. What's good, yeah. Bro, man? How you living tonight?
Alright, I'll see you around, bro.
Alright, manana.
If you're in the city tomorrow and you wanna sell some product, let me know, I can hook you up some.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna hit you up for sure.
Alright, bro. Good luck in the hunt.
And thank you for everything. Much obliged, won't be forgotten.
Here, bro, take this. If you have room. Fuck.
Alright, let me see what I can dump real quick, because I definitely want that.
Here, just take this, and you should be good. All right, bro. All
right, thank you, my man. All right,
man. Have a good
you too. Avoid Gary, a real one. Thank you.
piece of shit. Dickhead! I passed another one of those don't tread on me flags yesterday. Who wouldn't want a rattlesnake on their flag? Nobody would fuck. What the fuck? Fucking asshole. Hey, what's up, Graybeard? How's it hanging?
No, I got the good shit, the bad shit, mm-hmm. Got everything you need,
bro. Ah! God damn you! God damn it! Motherfucker. Fuckface! You want me to push you back?
Chinga tu madre, imbécil.
Oh man, I feel like fucking dead. How'd you make out? Okay, so riddle me this. Where the fuck did we go after Kings? So how come I gotta cut some scraps?
You fucking asshole.
Hey, what's happening?
You must be fucking stupid. Get out of my fucking
ass.
Qué cantazo! What's good, huevón?
Dickhead.
Soy boricua, pa' que tú lo sepas. What's
happening to everyone? Man, you're fucking old, man.
Useless.
Piece of shit.
Thank you.
Yo, what's good, Pharaoh? You can't hear him?
Was good. We up. We at it. Bro, what is your favorite rapper? My favorite artist is Wiz Khalifa. When you say favorite rapper, I'm assuming you mean like lyricist? When you say favorite rapper, do you mean lyricist or like? Right now, we are running back. Thank you. Who's your favorite rapper? Nah, I shot him for you, buddy. He was over here by my bike. I'm just trying to get a safe repair going. So I figured this is what you was looking for.
What do you need?
Yeah, I'm finna repair my bike. It's right out there at the bottom of the hill.
You need a repair
kit? I just went and bought one. What happened to the coyote? Did you pick him up? Disintegrated. That sucks. I'm sorry about that, bro.
Yeah. It's alright. Oh. You get that.
Thank you. Thank you very much, man. How's the hunting going for you today?
Not bad.
Trying to learn a thing or two out here. It's only like my third day out here.
How long are you? Third day in the city?
Oh, in the city, and I just been hunting.
Grinding, trying to get shit.
Yes, sir. Right now, I got me a little quad out here. Say one more time.
You're welcome to join me if you want. If we bait together, then we can get more, you know?
Okay. What kind of bait do you got?
You got a truck? Because, I mean, you can store more in the trucks. You know that, right?
No, I only got the quad.
Yeah, I was going to say, if you bought yourself a rusty rebel, you can fit 60 kgs or whatever that is. And
so that means, like, you can empty out your inventory and put it in there?
Yeah, you can fit more inventory. Like, you can fill up your guy here to about 50 kilograms.
Mm.
And then load it into the back of your truck and go hunt more, fill up your inventory again, fill the back of the truck, and then fill up your inventory once more, you know?
Man, you learn something new every day. Alright, so let me see if I can get down here, fix the quad, see if I can follow you for a little bit. Yo, Jojo.
Okay, you can make like 50 to 60k on one full run.
Oh, I'm with it. What's your name, pal?
My name's Jason McLean, okay?
My name's Buck.
I've been here for just about 2 weeks now. Well, 2 weeks.
Oh, that's awesome, man. Yeah, hopefully you can show me what you learned in those 2 weeks. My name's Buck, last name Naked.
Nice.
Alright, let me try to fix this quad here.
Alright, dude.
Thank you. Where did he go? Okay, so maybe I go park this and jump in a car with you?
How much do you have? Can you get 7K, or do you have 7K, or?
What do you mean, do I have 7K?
Yeah, because you can get a truck like this one, but the rusty version, for 7K.
Oh, no, I think this carries, I could store about 40, what is it, 20? Grams or kilos in here? Kilos?
Oh, I
whatever.
I was just saying I'd give you more, but
yeah.
No, you couldn't keep following me. You got bait and everything.
Nah, I probably need to get more bait. What you want to hunt for?
It don't matter to me. I got both coyote and boar.
What you getting for the coyote? Good money in coyote?
Should took a picture. Let me run over. It's you can follow me. I'll show you where they get the stuff.
Okay. Oh, right over here.
Don't want to run you over.
The four wheeler's going back.
You get 3,000 for the hide, you get 425 for.
What bait is this?
It is the canine.
Canine is coyote?
Yeah. The large feline would be the murder kittens.
Is coyote illegal or is it cool?
Oh, you get clean cash for it.
Okay. Mountain lions is illegal?
I don't know. I haven't hunted for them yet.
Gotcha.
Yeah, no. Now, let me pull up. I gotta go on my other eyes for a sec.
Alright. Got me some K9.
I took a screenshot, but it didn't. Yeah, you could keep up.
What'd you say?
Does it say you got a radio?
Yeah, I got a walkie.
What station you want to get on so we can communicate, you know?
145?
145?
Yeah, 145.
Alright, sounds good to me. Alrighty, I'm on it, boss. I'm gonna head up to, you know, where the lumber camp is?
Yep.
Did you hear
me? I didn't hear you on 145. Can you hear me?
Hello?
Yep.
Is it 145.0 or?
No, just 145.
Yeah.
Okay.
Radio check.
Yeah, radio check. Copy, copy. You didn't hear me?
No, I didn't. Did you hear me?
I'm only talking to the radio right now. This is radio comms. This is radio comms.
Yeah, no, I ain't hear that over radio. I just... Let me check. 145.8.
Yeah.
Did you change the muscle?
It just
maybe?
Keeps changing back to 149 for some reason.
You want to go 149?
Yeah, let's try that. Alright. I'm still up, JoJo. I ain't ignore you, bro.
Hello?
Yo? Can you hear me?
I heard you there. Yes, sir.
Alright, so my four-wheeler is down again, so I probably should just ride with you or take it to the mechanic. What you thinking?
Alright, it's up to you.
I'm gonna lock it real quick.
Alright.
But you think I should bring it so I can grab a bigger hole for today, correct?
What was that, sir? I was like checking.
Oops. You think I should drive separately so I can have a bigger hole for today?
Well, it's up to you. I mean, it would be smart, but I mean, if your quad keeps breaking down, you know?
Yeah, it definitely keeps breaking down.
Man. Oh, shit. It didn't work, damn it. Man. Try that again. Is that the only vehicle you have?
Yeah.
Alright. I mean, we can just... Trying to think. We could just keep grinding for a bit, you know? We have to go sell. Once we get full inventory, we'll go sell, you know?
Okay.
It's up to you. It sound good to you, or...?
Yeah, that sounds good to me, man. If I can't carry any, I just shoot, and you just keep picking up. I appreciate that.
We'll just, we'll do. We'll, maybe put a notepad, like what you put in there, and what I put in there, you know? That way then we don't get it mixed up.
Huh, that's awesome. I appreciate it. I'm just gonna keep going until I max out my personal inventory.
Right, right. Okay. Alright, you talked me into it. I just gotta run into my fridge for 1 sec, and then...
Okay.
Wasn't going to, but you twisted
that. It's all good. What happened?
No, I got myself a rock star.
I had to keep you going.
It is I don't know what time it is for you in my in your head, but
3:39 a.m.
Oh, all right, you're an hour ahead. I'm an hour behind you. No sleep gains.
Right, I'm not even pulling out the face. Early morning, bro.
Fuck yeah. I'll sound at the work for about next week and a half, I think. I have to go back to 21st. Well, long story short, I have two dogs myself. And while my parents have a dog, and they went on vacation, so I'm dog-sitting their dog plus my two. So I asked if I could have the next 2 weeks off, because they're going to be gone for 2 weeks. So work it to me.
Yeah.
At work,
T.O. Feast Gamer.
What was it?
What'd you say?
I don't know if you get into snowmobile racing, but I work at a derby track.
Oh, I'm gonna have to come out there. Oh wait, you talk? Are you RL or?
RL. They hold in January. They've had, next year will be the 60th running of the World Championship Snowmobile Derby in my town.
Holy yo, that's major.
Yep.
I gotta see that.
And then I think next year's the 22nd running of
yo,
the
Feast
Vintage.
Gamer, appreciate you follow, yo.
Are you ready to debate?
Yeah, I'm ready. K9?
With Coyote. Yeah, I'm going down. I'm cooking my hot dinner right now.
Yeah, my fault. I just switched the controller, so everything's a little.
Gotcha. I feel. I'm on the old-fashioned keyboard mouse. I have a controller.
My clan gives me hell for using a controller.
What?
My clan gives me hell for using a controller.
Ooh, shit.
Like, not on here, not on here.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm talking on.
But no, you can jump in. We'll drive around and get the coyotes that way, you know? Yeah.
Nah, I'm not part of an organization in this city.
Oh, alright, gotcha. Yeah, no, I could probably. Did that coyote just disappear?
They do sometimes.
Oh, no, it's right behind us. You see it?
Yep. You got it. They're a little harder to see.
Yeah, the coyotes are small, so you gotta really keep your eyes open. Okay. Yeah, now?
Yep.
If I see one, I'll let you get it. But yeah, those coyotes are big shit. I was like, I know I saw one of you little fuckers. How you enjoying the city?
City's cool. The hunting is the best part for me so far. There's a lot of rules. A lot of laws in place. I'm just trying to make sure, you know, I'm being a law-abiding citizen.
What are you trying to get into? A certain field, or?
Not really too picky. I like the good, the bad, and the ugly of it all.
I wasn't sure if you were trying to keep this guy clean.
Oh, no.
You know what I mean?
No, no. I just mean, you know, not get kicked out the city.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
You got it?
Yep.
I feel you there.
I missed my shot.
Did you get it?
No. And he's fast. Do they ever stop running?
It's running still?
Yeah.
No, they... Yeah, you just... It's... How do you shoot?
What do you mean?
Damn it. I had the reticle on that little fucker too. You know how to get to third, right?
What do you mean by third?
Like, you know, when you take out your gun and point, you know, you're in third
aim down
or first person.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there's different...
Ah, I see.
Yeah. I mean, if I know I can get the little fucker, I usually do in third, but if I know I'm gonna have not a good shot, then I switch to first.
Gotcha.
You know?
Yeah.
Because with those little coyotes, you gotta be on it, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, so third works best.
Well, I do a third, that's why I got next to it, and yeah, I would have just did third. But then if I know, like, there's one far, far away, I'll go to first.
Right.
You just sometimes gotta remember there's, what's the word I'm trying to think of? Drop or bullet drop or whatever it's called.
Yeah.
You have to plan your shot, you know.
You heard that?
What?
The coyote.
Where?
I just heard it.
I just heard it too, but I don't see the fucker. Oh!
Where do you look?
Fucker.
Is he running now?
Thought I was right on it, too. Shit! You see it? I don't.
No, I don't see it.
I should have snuck up on it instead. I was, yeah, of my bad. I heard. I thought I had the shot. There we go. Get that bastard. You got it, or you want me to get it?
Where are we looking? Oh, I see him.
You see it? Good shit.
My sight seemed to be off.
What was that?
My sight seems to be off.
You got a keychain on you? Just so if something does happen, I can give you keys.
No.
Did you find it or?
It's in the bush. My stuff just glitching out. Give me a second.
Oh, alright. My bad.
There we go. Setting it up, man. Good spot on that one. Appreciate you. Good eye. You still around?
Yeah, no problem, okay. Get your eyes figured out.
I did get my eyes figured out, thank you.
Alright. What do you have, I'm trying to think of the word. You have your extended texture budget all the way up, right?
For my eyes?
What do you mean when it glitches out? Like
I said, I just can't. This button layout was fucked up still. I'm still.
Oh, that. Gotcha.
Yeah, but you said as far as texture, what?
Like, you have your. I thought maybe it was your eyes, meaning you're having texture loss.
That too.
Does that happen to you? Or?
Yes, a lot.
What kind of graphics card do you have? You have everything set to normal?
Yeah.
Where is yours a good graphics card?
It's a decent graphics card.
What was I going to say? Alright, you can still hear me, right? I have my settings. Use any graphics mods.
And is this is on in a gameplay settings? Sorry to break character.
Yeah, it'd be under graphics. You see graphics?
Yep.
How high, what's your memory at for video?
Let's say render resolution, output monitor.
No, graphics. You see
advanced graphics?
Memory.
Video memory. Graphics. I'm so sorry. Yeah. 357 megabytes out of 495,000 megabytes.
Alright, how do you have your stuff, like, normal under graphics? Like, your, PulseFX, normal, grass quality, you know, all that stuff.
Dude, if I had to be honest with you, my one homie, we usually stream together on, like, Call of Duty and stuff like that. He's really pushing me to play this, so like I got a streaming laptop because I usually already have a PS5 and I usually stream from my PS5. So I don't even know the specs of this because I got it from someone else who was like, yeah, you can use my laptop. And they had everything I needed to join the city. So please don't stress yourself, but I appreciate all that.
Oh, no, I'm just trying to help you, my dude.
Yeah, definitely, and I was just like, I can't answer none of his questions. He's just legit trying to help me right now, and I'm going to sound like a complete idiot if I don't tell him what's going on.
Yeah. Where is my dude? I was just going to say, if you look at that page, and you'll see a thing called extended graphics.
Okay.
Let me look. Extended texture budget or something. I have mine all the way up. Yeah, if you have a certain memory, you don't want it to go in the red, you know?
Okay. Let's see here. Let's see what I can do.
Does that make sense? Like, I can screen, because I use a, let me put this. I'd use a thing called NVE, but which is Natural Vision Evolved, but
yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to look into it.
I can one time if you're ready, I can help you out with that.
Yeah, absolutely.
Get it to where we need to, you know.
Yeah, so you're gonna really get some damage done.
Let's go get some more little fuckers. Oh, do you have a keychain?
No, I do not have a keychain.
Alright, I'll just do this.
What is a keychain for?
So I can give you keys.
Oh shit.
Because let's say I go down because of a mountain, or you know,
the mountain.
Otherwise, you won't be able to start the vehicle, you know.
We'll be stuck out here down.
Yep.
Smart man, smart
man. Because who knows if the EMS is on. Simple. You want to get it?
Yeah.
Or you want me to get it and you,
I'll get it.
I'll shoot it and you can skin it, alright? There you go. It's right here. You see it?
Yeah, right below. Oh, right here.
That's, oh, it's right here for me.
Nah, yeah, I see it. I thought he went below. I was trying to pull out the gun. It's all so slow.
What?
It's like, it's all so slow for me.
Oh, when you go for the ammunition?
Yes.
Yeah. I don't like that, but it is what it is.
Like I said, I'm usually on the PS4.
It's the PS4?
And I'm from a place, I'm from a city called PS5.
Gotcha. I don't know if I've heard of that one.
No, that's just what I'm usually used to playing.
Gotcha. What the heck?
But I was so excited for our, oh, they getting it. Oh, dang, they doing that bang.
I don't know what that bang is.
It's gonna be that bad.
Dude, I did not even know about that.
Oh, black smoke coming out the trailer.
Gotcha. I was thinking she was broke down, but nope. Makes sense now.
You should pull up and tell them to give us.
Yeah, I don't even know how to make any of that yet.
That's why we just get it from them.
Right?
He's like, hey man, give us some. Right now, oh wait, never mind, that might be the people right there.
Yeah, that's why. Or they could be racing, dude, who knows. No.
Is some good hunting ground?
Yes, sir. How's my inventory? Oh, shit. have it set in your hotkeys?
No, I don't.
Alright, yeah. I have mine set in third. I have my gun in one, my knife in two, and then the bait in three. That way then when I need it, I could just press that key.
Got you.
See some already here. I think it's awesome.
Nah, just be running like they gonna come right up to us.
Yeah, no, see, I used to do it that way, but what I found out is the more you move and go look for them, the more you can get, you know?
Gotcha.
That's why you constantly see me driving around like this.
You did drive past me like four times.
What?
When I was originally looking for my four-wheeler, you drove past.
Oh, shit. I didn't even, I was like, got it or you want me to get it?
Got it.
Get that little bastard. Oh, let me get this bastard.
Did you get him? Jump in the car, go chase him.
Got his ass now. He was glitching
for me. Did you shoot
him
from that far?
He was like glitching.
Well, you're a good hunter if you get him from that far.
Oh, I got him, but still, it was just. He kept. You know how it was before him? The glitch.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was doing that shit. I was like, come on. So annoying when it does that.
Your truck is rolling backwards, so I'm gonna just sit in the driver's seat in case it starts rolling full
speed. Yeah, that's fine. You're welcome to drive for a bit. I'm just vibing my dude. Oh, shit. I'd say if you wanted to drive, you could, but.
Oh, man, you seen what happened to my quad. I wouldn't care.
Yeah, good point. Must be getting used to how shit handles here and stuff. Oh, fuck. Yes. I feel it.
Used to being reckless.
Mm-hmm.
Take this one right here.
Which one?
Got mine. Did you?
And those little fuckers.
Did you get yours?
Once you catch them, or, you know, they pick up speed, it's like, fuck. I missed mine. Fuck me. I need to see you get out of
one second.
No worries.
You got the next one.
Yeah, just come on. Don't crash. Check the other side, and then I forgot to set it.
Right there, you just passed him. Back up.
I see it, I got this motherfucker. I'm gonna sneak up on it. Gotta be. Fuckers are hard to see.
Yeah, they are.
Screw it. Next area. It's been about 10 minutes when she's there.
Yeah.
Would you say it's been about 10 minutes, right?
Yeah,
fuck it. Ooh. You want it or you want me to get it?
You can get it.
Come here, you little fucker.
I just running.
Gotcha.
Just moving ahead to see if something else is they still popping up.
Sounds good, brother.
What happened?
Okay, eat and drink.
Oh, again. Yeah.
Don't want to pass out on you. You know?
I do know.
Need food or are you good?
I'm good.
Alright. Trying not to toss it.
Huh?
Over the edge of this.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Well, what's up? You're gonna say something? Yeah, I started flapping. I'm gonna check. This car's been sitting here for a bit. Nothing in the glove. Oh, shit. Ah, doesn't let me open the trunk. That's lame. You ready? I saw one, but
here I see one up the mountain behind us. Up
behind us. There's another one behind us. You said?
Yeah, up the mountain. To your right, son. He's further.
How far up?
Further. He's further to the right. He's probably gone.
There's a ways up because I don't see it.
Yeah, he's far. Yeah, he's probably far.
He probably fled because you shot, but no word, no BD.
Two behind us, behind the truck, crossing the road right now.
Hey, hang on, don't shoot at me. Oh. I got one by me. Okay. Go ahead, shoot. You need help with yours?
Yeah. The other one fled.
Did you get them both, or?
The other one fled, I only got one.
Alright, no worries, no worries. Slippery, son of bitches.
They was too close to each other. As soon as I shot one, the other one ran.
I kind of figured that was going to happen, to be honest with you. That's usually the way it works. One up on the hill you want me to get?
Yep.
I missed it. Fuck. There's one on the path. Do you see it, or you want me to get it?
Where are you looking? I don't see it. I'm on the path. Path below? Dude, am I just not seeing this? Am I even near it?
It's Skong Kong. Fuck! I should've got closer. I do that. Think I got a good shot and then... Yeah. I should good. Just drive up on the bastards. Smarter to just drive up on them. But me trying to do this Rambo shit. What the hell? You want it? None of us baited for boar. You see it?
I see it. I got it.
You see the boar or no?
I see the boar. Yeah, I was gonna kill it. Like I said, it just takes me a little longer.
Hey, yeah, no worries. Thank you. the fuck? Another boar?
Another boar. That one's all you.
What was that?
That one's all you.
Every crack.
I understand.
Oh, that one right
there. I'm gonna get him. Fetch you.
Two of them.
Fetch you.
I'm gonna get the one farther.
All okay.
Right. Let me know when you're ready. Got him.
Yes, sir. Check every nook and cranny. Got two more. Like you said, check every nook and cranny. We got two more.
Also, keeping my ears open to hear their little, whatever they do, that cry.
Where I do a lot of my boar hunting.
A really good area for boar in general. Yeah, now? Just checking the roads, because sometimes you see them on here. Oh, a timer went off. I'm just gonna check it.
Oh! What the? You see that shit?
Yep. Get him.
I just about had it. I did get him.
I know.
It's all getting ran over.
gonna grab a car.
Bring the truck up here, and then we'll just take this path down. You know where that diner is, right?
Yeah. You at the diner? Oh, I see you.
Alright, I see you. Want me? I'll switch you quick. Did you get yours? Alright, yeah, I'm gonna take this path. That's what I was mean. Oh, nope, the path we're on right now. Here, I'll slide over. This type.
What muscle you flex to slide over?
I type T slash seat 1 or 2. Seat space 1, seat space 2. I have to go get this fixed so we can have headlights.
Okay.
You know, it's kind of hard to see shit without heat.
Island.
Yeah, this area is it. This thing repaired. And then... Eh, fuck it. I'm being naughty.
Another one.
You want it?
I got it. Is stuff. That's hilarious.
That was weird.
See if you can harvest it. If you can harvest it, I can't.
Well, it's still up. That's letting me harvest it. Yeah.
Alright, yeah, it wasn't working for me.
Only one. One boar hide, one meat, and one whatever.
Gotcha.
Oh well. Better than nothing.
It was just sitting there.
Thank you.
another one.
You got it. You want it, or? That one's moving, so we should be good.
Still nothing on the harvest.
There was one across the street. I think I missed it, though. Not street, river.
I still can't harvest for some reason.
Try your third eye. Is your knife out? Want me to harvest it?
I'm finna try it with my knife out. Do me a favor and back up. Yeah, just go for the harvest, bro. It's not even giving me any indicators that I can.
Maybe you need to take a nap. Are you scuffed?
Yeah, I probably need to. I don't know.
Want me to, you want to just go sell what we got and then
exchange call it tonight?
What was that?
You said sell what we got and do what?
Sell what we have, like you sell what you got on your guy and then I go sell my stuff and would you call it a night?
Yeah, let's do that.
Alright.
And then we can exchange info, man, get another hunting day going.
What?
Yeah, and I can get your number. We can set this up and do it again.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, you can also,
get a better vehicle?
No, you can if you wanted to, just shoot me an email, maybe in Discord. I mean, I don't mind if you did that, too.
Alright, yeah, that's the bet. When I said the number, I meant the number on the game.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Okay, cool. And then you said Discord, too?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean both, my dude. I'll give you both of my game number.
Oh, yeah.
Game, you know what I mean?
I'm with it.
Let me know when you're ready for my number and game. Hell, did I just run over?
Alright, I'm ready.
You ready? And my number in game is 629-9350. That you called?
Yeah, I just ended it.
Gotcha. Let me do this. What was your name again?
Buck.
B-U-C-K or just B-U-C-K?
Yeah, B-U-C-K.
Alright. I'm just gonna put you under as Buck. I got your number, save my dude.
Alright, how do I spell yours?
Do you save it?
Yeah, how do I spell it?
Alright. Alright, you have your phone up, right? Alright, go to calls, or you know, the number you just called.
Yeah, what's
Quick
what's
enter,
your number,
and then...
What's your name? I'm sorry.
Bottom arrow, all the way down
to your name.
Add contact. Jason. J-A-S-O-N.
I just wanted to make sure I spelled it right, so you just spelled it any different way.
Yes, sir. Shit, forgot we have to stop here.
Yes, sir.
Wanna grab your vehicle, or are you just gonna leave it here?
I'll grab it.
Alright.
Selling them the hide?
Hide. And then the meat we sell in the city. Where to sell the hide for boar and all that, right? You know where to sell. Alright. I would say if you wanted to, you're in. Oh, yeah, obviously you're in Padlands Discord, right?
Yep.
Yeah, my name in there is. It says Jason, just so you know.
Alright, text. If it's anything different, just text it on the. In the phone, so I could just. I have everything so
right. I'll actually do this quick. Alright, I'm texting in. That's my full Discord.
Okay, I got it. I'm gonna add it after I take care of this bike. And then I'm gonna go.
You need another repair kit?
Probably just to make it to the repair shop.
Alright, it's dead.
Yeah. Well, no.
Are you wet?
No, I'm decent.
Alright, yeah, the repair shop's only up the road. You know where to sell all the. And all that, right?
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, man. Like I said, we're gonna get back to this tomorrow.
Fuck yeah, my dude.
All right.
I'm grinding to try to get a another. I'm debating. I'm thinking I might get that Ram truck, but I don't know yet.
The Ram truck.
The
Is
Ram,
it off-road?
You know, that Ram, full-size pickup. Have you seen it, or?
No, I haven't. Yeah, I might need that repair kit, right. Bro.
Where are you at?
Safe spot.
I got you. I'm coming. Could have gave you one before I left.
Man, bro, I really thought the bike was moving, but now it's doing some, like, reverse and reverse thing.
You need gas?
Oh, God, yes. I can't stand this shit.
you goofball.
Oh my goodness. He said you need gas. You know exactly what it was.
When you said it was doing some weird shit, I'm like, this motherfucker didn't pay attention to the gauge.
Yeah. Like I said, it's only my second day out here.
It's all good, Brody.
You have gas on deck?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm just take a nap, bro. I'll deal with it later.
Oh yeah, you're not gonna make shit. You're not gonna make it far at all. You wanna just go? Do you have anything important on you? You just take it out and then we can go sell quick.
No, I don't have nothing important on me.
Alright. I meant, do you wanna go sell your shit quick or?
Yeah, let's go do it.
And then fly out at apartments.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can ride. Forgot I locked it. Yeah, you gotta pay attention to that little thing called fuel.
Kurt, what the hell is, man?
I'm fucking with the G. I know that motherfucker. Then in like for real. Yeah, when you see sparks like that, it means you need gas. Or if you notice it starting to spit and sputter.
Right.
That's another sign. I'm gonna repair this clip.
Okay.
Oh shit!
That you had to pick me up too, bro. I would've swung out the air too.
Don't worry. I've been doing this kind of shit for... Shit, I'm trying to think. A couple of years now, I think. Oh, shit.
RP life?
Yes, sir.
That's lit.
I got this PC back in, it was roughly 2019, I think.
You shrink?
Yes, usually I do, but since, like I said, I'm watching my parents' dog, I'm out at their house.
Gotcha.
Their internet isn't the best, and I can't get the same internet out here. Where I get at my house, you know?
Yeah.
So, once I get back home, I'm firing up that live stream again. And we're trying to get a billion. It's a fucking grind.
It is a grind. How many followers you got?
I'd have to look. I can't think of... That is like almost 150, maybe. I don't know.
So you just need an average of 3 viewers?
Yeah.
I can help you do that. It'll take a couple days, but I can help you. What's your average now?
I'll pull it up here in a sec.
Alright, I've gotten 3 people to help you.
Point something.
Oh yeah, bro.
Like 2.2.
I've gotten 3 people to it.
I used to be on Facebook, but then I went to a different city and it's just, yeah. I just went back to Twitch. I prefer Twitch over Facebook anyways.
I'm on all of them. I think that's why I'm blackballed on them.
Gotcha. I'm debating. I want to get that Ram truck, but also want to get, like, a two-door coupe, you know?
One second, I'm trying to.
Yeah, no worries, my dude.
My fault, my baby mama called me. I had to. What the woo? You feel me? Now we here. We shopping.
Thing called me car I'm looking at it upgraded is 310.
Taking a picture of you.
Fucking bitch. Yes, shit is holy. That's not a Camaro, the Euro Sport?
No, I said that's the one I want.
Oh, alright, gotcha. Shit. Here. I always pull my strap out just in case, you never gotcha. Know. Grab my bones.
Yo.
Yo, what's good?
Oh, you guys have a bones. Wee.
Woo wee. 44K, baby.
Sound like a good day.
Hell yeah, 44K, let me do that. Thanks.
I did 25.
At 44,508 and on me, and I get... $107.75 in the bank. So I have a total of $151K.
I got a total of $23,000.
I've been big balling.
Big boss. Alright, what's the play now? Back to the bando, to the apartment.
Yeah. Back to, I'm gonna put this money up.
Same.
And head to the apartment.
The apartments.
Go ahead, the Legion Bank, get that shit, man. Yeah. I have enough to get my meal, but we'll see. You know what that is, right?
Say that one more time.
That meal, the meal box truck.
No, I haven't seen it yet.
Oh, you haven't seen it?
No.
It's a big box, basically. You can fit like 200, I think.
Oh man.
In storage on it. Yeah, it's, you can fit quite a bit.
Scuffed,
like, it could say Axis Bank right here. I can hear you. What's up?
Alright, let's see if I fix this.
Is it not letting you access it? Is,
yeah, I probably gotta take the nap.
Alright. You just wanna call it a night and...
Yeah. When I wake up, I wake up back here, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna call it from right here. That's be the safest thing. We go right back here. Put it in.
Alrighty, my dude. Alright. You have a good night, and just if you need anything, email me.
Yes, sir, absolutely. I'll make sure I add all your contact information before I tap out.
Alrighty, Brody.
Alright, GG's, man.
See you later.
See you later. Hey, so that's really not going to work for me right now. That's crazy. Alright, JoJo, man. Finna call it, dog. Finna go in this corner right here.